Hi, good morning dear children. Today we are going to revise chapter 3, statements in the Chinese. In English grammar, when these statements in the Chinese are very easy, and today we will be learning how to make a proper statements and its types. Right? Shall we go to the chapter now? Right. So, positive and negative sentences. When we speak in English, there are two types of sentences we can make it. Positive and the negative sentences. So here, see the examples. Positive statements. She is good girl. She is a good girl. So whenever we speak about a person, about positive, positive way, it becomes a positive sentence. And if we say about the person in a negative way, it becomes negative sentence. I'm a good boy. It's a positive sentence. We speak about the person about a positive way. I'm not a good boy. It means that I'm not at all a good boy. Means it's a negative way. Right? So, this side, positive, she's a good girl. And we are happy. Next one, he's a teacher. They were punished. He has money, she can help us. All these 6 sentences are called positive sentences. How, sir? How we can make it as a negative sentences? Simple. We have to use only 2 ways. We have plenty of ways, but here in this lesson, we will be using 2 or 3. When you want to make a sentence as a negative one, we have to use no, or not, or do not. Right? No, not, and do not. So in this lesson, we will be learning how to make negative sentences and how to convert them into the negative sentence. Right? Yeah. Here we go. As I said, this is a positive sentences, and this is, it is given negative way. If we observe carefully, see that she is a good girl and they did not do anything in the sentence, but they have used only not. As I say, to make it a negative sentence, we have to use no, not, or do not. Right? Do not we will be learning in this lesson afterwards, but now we will learn no and do not. Sorry, no and no, not. Right? She is not a good girl. They use only not. The second sentence, we are happy. We are not happy. They use again not to make it as a negative one. Right. He is a teacher. He is not a teacher. He is not a teacher. Becomes negative one. They were punished. They were not punished. He has money. He has no money. As I said, no also means a negative sentence. The last one, she can help us. She cannot help us. She cannot help us. About the cannot, when you come to higher classes, you will be learning it very detailed. Now, you just simply understand, not will make us to form a proper negative sentence. Right? Read the sentence. The sentence under column A are positive. A are positive. And those under B are negative. B called negative. Any sentence that has no, not, or any other negative word is a negative sentence. As I say, no, not, do not, we will be learning in this lesson. And there are some more negative form of words also available. You will be learning afterwards. Yeah? And based on this, we will be following some exercises. So, during the exercises, you will learn clearly and you will understand easily. Read that. Change these positive sentences into negative ones. As I say, we can use 3 words. So here we will be using 2. No, do not. On not makes sentence as negative one. Read them. He has some sense. He has some sense. How we can change it into negative one? We can use no or not. See here. He has no some sense. It makes when we add no, it becomes negative sentence. The next one. She had a bungalow. She had no bungalow. She had no bungalow. The next. They have an off day today. They have not an off day today. We use not to make it as a negative sentence. If not, no is not available here, it becomes a positive sentence. Right? The next one. We have food. We have no food. We have no food. So, no makes it a negative one. The last one, I am mad. I am not mad. I am not mad. Now, we will be going to the next exercise, which is very easy and simpler than this one. Yeah? Shall we go to the next one? Read the line. Look at the following sentences. Change them into negative sentences using not. In the previous exercise, we were using no and not. But here, we will use only not to make the positive sentence into a negative one. Right? We are watching television. We have to use only not to make this sentence as negative one. Very simple. We are watching. So this is a main verb. Before the main verb, we have to use not. This is a grammar rule. So this is, we will be learning this rule deeper in the upcoming lessons. But now, remember, we have to use not and no before the action verb. I mean, action verb. This is called action verb and main verb. Yeah? Yeah. Before the main verb, we have to use not. So that it becomes negative sentence. We are not watching television. We did not change anything, but we have added only not before the main word. So it becomes negative sentence. Next one, you have done your work. You have done your work. Here what is the main word? Done. Is a main word. So before main word, we have to add not. So it becomes negative sentence. You have not done your work. The next one, she can solve this sum. She can solve this sum. What is the main word there? Solve. So before solve, you have to use not. She cannot solve this sum. Now, I believe you understood. You can also do the next one. If you guess clearly, why that will you use? What is the main word? Take. Before the take, you have to use. You should not take this medicine to make it negative one. The last one, they will arrive tomorrow. What is the main word? Arrive. Before you have said, they will not arrive tomorrow. Very simple to understand. We have to remember only one. Before the main word, we have to use not to make the sentence positive into negative one. Very simple, right? Yeah. Next exercise also will be very easy to understand. Now, here we go. Comments. Comments. It is very easy. Comments means, you know, when your parent says, do that, don't do that, with a forceful voice, they will say, ordering again. It is called comments. Here we hear, speak loudly. Shut the door. Stop here. Leave the child. Switch on the fan. These are the simple way of telling the statements or sentences. If we say it in a command voice, see here, do not speak loudly. Do not speak loudly. So it becomes a command. The next one, shut the door. Do not shut the door. So now command cities. Stop here. Do not stop here. Leave the child. do not hear the child. Switch on the fan. Do not switch on the fan. If you observe carefully, you can understand only one. They use do not before the sentence begins. So it becomes commands. Right? Commands are made negative by putting do not in the beginning of the sentence. Read once again. Commands are made negative by putting do not in the beginning of the sentence. If we don't use do not, the beginning of the sentence is a passive sentence, then we use do not before beginning the sentence, it becomes commands and we can use it as a negative way of making commands. Right? It is very simple. Remember one by one, we have to use do not before beginning the sentence, so it becomes a commands, the negative way. Very easy. Yeah. Next exercise, we have a very simple exercise as it is, but we are going to try some more exercise by our own. Here we go. Rewrite the positive sentences as negative sentences. Here is given. Rewrite the positive sentences into negative sentences. They have given some exercises in a book. Now we are going to make it as a negative sentence. Very simple. Open the door. Rohini has left. Copy these sentences. Rahul has been selected. Discuss your problem here with Sumesh. Simple sentences are given here, but we will use no or not or do not to make it as a negative one. Right? Here we go. Open the door. How will you make it as a negative one? How will you make it as a negative one? Simple. We are going to use do not open the door to make it as a negative one. Do not open the door, negative one. The next one. Rohini has not left. Rohini has not left. As I said at the beginning, to make negative sentence, you can use no, not, and do not. So those three we will be using here to make it. Right? The next one, copy these sentences. What will be the answer? Yeah. Do not copy these sentences. Simple, very simple. Yeah? It becomes a commands word. Do not copy these sentences. The teacher must have told you many times in the classes. Or they must have told you in the examination. Don't copy from others. It's a commands word. Right? The same here. Do not copy these sentences. Next one. Rebel has been selected. What will be the next one? Answer. Rebel has not been selected. We use here not. The next. Discuss your problem with Sumesh. Do not discuss your problem with Sumesh. It's a commands. Do not do that. Don't speak with him. Commands. Very simple. The next. My mother is not preparing pizza. My mother is not preparing pizza. When you say, my mother is preparing pizza for me, it is a passive sentence. But when we say, my mother is not preparing pizza, it begins negative. That's what we have here, negative. Right? The next one, the teacher is not satisfied with your answer. Your teacher is not satisfied with your answer, negative. My teacher is satisfied with my answer, positive. Remember, and understand. Yeah? And next one. Cut the fruits. What will be the negative one? Do not cut the fruit. Commands. Do not cut the fruits. Right? Yeah. We have some more exercises. We'll follow here. We'll do some more. Your answer is correct. But negative way, your answer is not correct. Your answer is not correct. Right? Next one. They have class today. They do not have class today. They used to be not. She is in the kitchen. She is not in the kitchen. To make it negative. Not. Yeah, simple. Very simple. Understand? The next one. The river is not flooded. Yeah? Next one. My mother is very strict. Positive. My mother is not very strict. Negative. My mother is not very strict. The next one, last before, English is a difficult language. English is not at all difficult language. Remember, my dear children, English is not at a difficult language. When you are small kids, learn. When you learn properly, when you are growing, when you are coming to higher classes, English will be a piece of cake. I mean, very simple to speak. Yeah? Don't ever think that English is very difficult language. No. English is not at all a difficult language. It is very simple language. Right? Think as positively. As a positive sentence, English is not a difficult language. It is very easy language. The last one, watch this serial. Do not watch this serial. Your mom or your father or your dad or your sisters must have told you, don't do that, don't watch this cartoon. Same, do not watch this serial. Remember, my children, we use do not to make it as a negative sentences. Remember that, right? So next we are going to have some more exercises, and before that we will learn positive, right? To make questions. So far we were learning about how to make it negative and positive. But when we want to ask some questions to somebody, how we will ask? Very simple. Don't think as very deep or very complicated. No, very simple it is. Read here. This side we have positive sentence. You know already what is positive sentence. I am right. To make a question, very simple logic, comparing with all everything, it is very simple logic to understand on how to make a question. It's very simple. Read the sentence properly. I am right. Simple. The auxiliary verbs. There are plenty of auxiliary verbs. We will come to know next slide. Auxiliary noun, am, or, where. See, in these sentences, am, or, where, is, was, will, is, can, is. So these auxiliary verbs, we have to bring them to the beginning of the sentence. If you do that, it will become a question. Read here, they said, I am right. What have done? As they and or where is. They brought everything to the beginning of the sentence to make it as a negative one. Am I right? Plus, remember carefully, we have to add question mark to make a question. Question sentence. If you miss it, it will become a wrong question. We have to use it. Right? Am I right? Question. Am I right? I am right. Am I right? Right? We are friends. Or we friends, they have changed. Interchanged to become a question. To make it as a question statements, they interchange it and they have added one question mark to make it as a complete question sentence. Right? It's very simple. What is the next one? You are late. Were you late? Is Vipasha a nice girl? Was Jubin late? Will they go to the picnic? Read this. It is very hot today. It is not very. Is it very hot today? See the tone. When you speak the positive sentences, we have to use a tone some other way, and when you make a question, tone is different. She can solve this sum. So positive sentence. She can solve this sum. Can she solve this sum? Question. Question mark. The next. It is a very good movie. Is it a very good movie? Question. We ask somebody question. Right? Elon asks, she likes Mickey Mouse. She likes Mickey Mouse. Does she like Mickey Mouse? This is a simple present tense. When you come to the high classes or upcoming lessons, we will learn it very deeper. But right now, I'll tell you only one tip. Third person singular, he, she, it. He, she, it. For these three of them, when we make a question, we have to use does. Remember it. But the rest of the things, I will tell you in the upcoming classes. Right? It is very simple. In this exercise, I mean this, you remember only one. To make a question, we have to bring the auxiliary verbs before the sentence. So, and we have to add question mark at last to make a complete proper question sentence. Right? So, based on this, we will make some exercises. Here, as I said before, is, an, or, was, where, has, can, should, must, will, and there are some more can be used to change the sentence into questions. Right? And put a question mark at the end of the sentence. Remember, some people, some students used to forget to put a question mark. It is mandatory, it is very important. When you make a question, we have to use question mark at the end of the sentence. Here, let's make some exercises. And here, change the sentence given below into questions. We have plenty of exercises to do. I am a good girl. I'm a good girl. It's a positive. I'm a good girl. I'm a good boy. To make a question, am I a good girl? Am I a good boy? Am I a good boy? So, to make a question mark, we have to bring the auxiliary verb before the sentence. It's very simple. Here we can do some exercises. Sauria is an intelligent girl. What we have done? We brought is before. Is Sauria an intelligent girl? Next, you can mix chocolate. Can you make chocolate? We brought can before. The children are flying kites. All the children flying kites. Story books are available here. We have to use only auxiliary verbs before, or it is other called deformed verbs. We have to bring before the sentence, I mean beginning of the sentence, because to make a question, and we have to use question marks at last. And as I said, we brought all, yes, can, or all these are available here. Will father be busy? This is the positive one. Father will be busy. Father will be busy. Here we say, will father be busy? Simple, very simple. Am I hungry? I am hungry. Here to make a proper one. Am I hungry? Question mark. This uncle has a car. Has his uncle a car? Very simple. Mita is a short girl. Is Mita a short girl? Question. Simple way to understand. We bring it before. Remember one thing. We have to bring the auxiliary verb before beginning of the sentence to make a question. And we have to use question mark at last. Simple. Remember that. Yeah? As I said, questions ask something. We ask somebody, where's your dad? Where's your mom? Where's the teacher? We ask somebody about something, it means it's a question. Right? The end with a question mark, it's mandatory, I say, the end with a question mark. If you forget or if you miss to write question mark at the end of the sentence, it is completely wrong. Right? Yes, dear children. I hope you understood all this. Today we learned how to make a positive sentence into negative one by using no, not, and do not. And how to make a question sentences, right? How to ask questions to somebody, right? Remember it, learn properly, and revise it again and again, so that in your exams you can do it well. All the best for your exams. Thank you.